स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल लुक एट फ्यू न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन हीट बैलेंस शीट। द प्रॉब्लम्स आर लॉन्ग हियर, बिग, बट द सॉल्यूशंस आर वेरी सिंपल। यू ऑलरेडी हैव सॉल्वड 9 न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन आईसी इंजन, सो दिस विल बी वेरी इजी। दे लुक बिग बट दे आर वेरी इजी एंड दे कैरी बिग मार्क्स। लाइक दिस क्वेश्चन कैरीज 12 मार्क्स, ओके, रिपीटेडली आस्क्ड, ओके। सो वी मे हैव इट इन टू पार्ट्स। दिस विल बी पार्ट 1 वीडियो, सेकेंड पार्ट वीडियो विल फॉलो। So this is numerical 10 basically on IC engine. A test on a two-stroke oil engine gave the following results at full load. Speed is equal to 350 rpm. Net brake load is equal to 650 newtons. Indicated mean effective pressure is 3 bar. Fuel consumption 4 kg per hour. Jacket cooling water flow rate 500 kg per hour. Jacket water temperature at inlet is 20 degrees centigrade. Jacket water temperature at outlet 40 degrees centigrade. Room temperature 20 degrees centigrade. Exhaust gas temperature 400 degrees centigrade. Air used per kg of fuel 32. Cylinder diameter is equal to 22 centimeters. Stroke 28 centimeters. Brake drum circumference 314 centimeters. Calorific value of fuel 43 megajoules per kg. Mean specific heat of exhaust gases 1 kilojoule per kg degree centigrade. Determine mechanical efficiency, brake mean effective pressure, draw heat balance sheet in kilowatt and in percentage. So kilowatt means it is in kilojoules per second, so per second as well as in percentage. So very simple problem it is, though it looks book, it is very simple to solve. Now the data given, two stroke engine, so K is equal to 1, N is equal to 350 rpm, W load is equal to 650 newtons, indicated mean effective pressure is equal to 3 bar. Mass of fuel is 4 kg per hour converted to seconds, 1.11 into 10 raised to minus 3 kg per second. Mass flow rate of water is equal to 500 kg per hour is equal to 0.138 kg per second. T water inlet 20 degrees, T water outlet 40 degrees, T room 20 degrees, T exhaust gas 400 degrees centigrade. Mass of air is equal to 32 kg per kg of fuel. Diameter is equal to 22 centimeters, that is 0.22 meters. Length of the cylinder is 28 centimeters, that is 0.28 meters. Brake drum circumference means 2 pi r is equal to 314 centimeters. Therefore r is equal to 49.97 centimeters or 0.499 meters. Calorific value is 43 megajoules per kg, that is 43 into 10 raised to 3 kilojoules per kg. CP exhaust is 1 kilojoules per kg Kelvin or centigrade. Now to find mechanical efficiency is equal to BP by IP, but we do not know what is BP and what is IP. So we will calculate the BP and IP with the standard formulas. BP is equal to 2 pi NT divided by 60 into 1000. So 2 into pi into N, W minus S, that is effective load, into R. This is W minus S into R is the torque, okay, divided by 60,000. So here 2 into pi into n is 350 rpm, and torque is 650, r is 0.499 meters, okay, divided by 60,000, so you get 11.88 kilowatt, okay. Just now we have seen in the breakdown circumference, this r is equal to 0.499. That is why we have used this value and we got the value of brake power as 11.88 kilowatt. This 650 is from the load, 650 newtons is given, okay. Now indicated power is equal to N PM LANK, Planck into N divided by 100 by 60. So number of cylinders is 1, mean effective pressure is 3 bar, then L is 0.28, D is given, so area is pi by 4 into D square, then A, this is A, this is N is 350 rpm, then K is 1 because it is 2 stroke engine, and 10 by 6, that gives a result of 18.62 kilowatt. This is the indicated power. So mechanical efficiency is equal to BP by IP. Substituting values of BP and IP, we get N.